Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. The plan is stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low.
Choose your target. Photo ops over. Holy hell, where'd you learn to shoot like that? Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Snap a picture. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
Who's the button?
Quick thinking. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. Bell, find a way in. I'll follow around.
Я посмотрю. Мы тебя...
Я проверю.
Thank you.
welcome. You lost something.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set.
Вижу постороннего.
All clear. Moving up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. The hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Ain't no fucking anything in the USA. Get a picture of that belt. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up. Advance! On the rooftops!
head for that elevator. Grenade! That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Head to cover! Move it!
Jackpot. Computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around. Yo, get on that computer, Bell.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Come on, Bell, you're supposed to be this master code breaker.
Restricted access.
Date of the October Revolution. Gotta be some bullshit thing like that. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. Codename Operation Greenlight. Run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew. Shit! Time to go!
I'm off and right there.
I can't fucking believe it. Park, come in! Park! Hudson lied to us! He fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
Talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
Another heavy. Thank you.
explaining to do.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging
infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So? There's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it.